What happened here?
All right, what happened here was we needed a fire escape and so forth from this building project we're working on, and this is the result of it.
Well, Jonah, we appreciate your involvement here.
Thank you very much.
We really do, because with your leadership, you have pushed to raise the money for these, well, not just this information center, but a lot of other things that we've done on this campus.